Jack. You know I can't play. Why do I have to play against you?
Because you're the only one stupid enough to keep playing with me.
Ugh. I don't see why he gets out beating Piggy every time. Well, let him have his fun. As long as it doesn't bother me, I don't really care.
When I lose,
hey, stop it!
What's that?
I don't know, but I don't want you.
What's the noise?
Slow down. I suggest we find some way to defend ourselves first.
Well, who do we listen to? Should we have a leader?
Everyone who wants me is chief, send over here, and the others over there. Well, that settles it. We look for a radio. Does anybody know where the adults keep one?
I think they get one downstairs. I think we should check that.
Oh, well, Ralph, you come with me, I assume.
Oh, yeah, of course. Sam will be coming as well.
Alright, we're off. Roger, get an army together. Find what weapons you can.
Stay here. Oh my god! Oh shit, it's on the wall! There's something in there!
zombie. In the basement. Move around as fast as we could.
You got the radiator?
Roger, see what you can do with it.
Oh, what's the point? I'll be perfectly frank with you all. We're all gonna die. That's right, you heard me. We're all gonna die. Oh no. Oh no. Now they're covering me. Oh, I knew this day would come. A laugh for me. Goodbye, whoever is listening. I'm about to be eaten.
What are you guys doing? We've made it this far, haven't we?
Oh, shut it. You heard him. We're all gonna die.
We're not all gonna die. We can survive. Right, Simon?
Well, yeah. Of course. At least you guys will.
See? We'll be alright. Now what?
Well, we are gonna die if we stay here crying like little girls. Roger!
Yes?
I'm starting an army. We're gonna kill those things. You're my lieutenant, alright?
So, yes, sir.
Alright, good. Robert, you want in?
Alright.
Go ahead. We can have those things on our doorsteps anyway.
Now, what does every winning team need?
Athletic ability? Driving motivation?
An unquenchable urge to cause out this pain?
No. Face paint.
I've got to say, Ralph, it seems as though Jack is undermining your authority.
What are you talking about? I'm the chief, you all voted me in.
Well, he controls the army, and he's let everyone off to go kill the zombies.
Oh, shove it. Who do you think authorized that mission?
That's what I'm getting at, Ralph. He did.
What did this happen?
Hey, Piggy!
What?
I'm done, babe.
That's right. I'm the chief.
Rejected. No more Hardy Frost.
Who's a monster?
So, do this to show how brave you are. Embarrass me while you're at it.
Well, I didn't see you were doing anything productive. I had to do something.
We got the radio. We could still be rescued with it.
When he says there's no hope, there's no hope. There is hope in here.
Not if we keep arguing with this.
Well, Jack, if you don't want me as chief, why don't you just leave?
You know, that's the best idea you've had since we got into this mess. What do you say, boys? Start our own posse?
Oh!
I lost. How did he do that?
Well, the way I see it, Jack's style of rule appeals to these children's need to play and fight. They need his tutelage to attain this. Therefore, they have abandoned this shard of civilization to revert to a more primitive state.
That's so, eh?
I'm afraid so.
Well, now I guess it's just you and me and Fatty over there, right?
Hey, I have a glandular problem.
Right.
I mean, could be worse. I mean, at least nobody's dead yet.
Well, let's go meet up with Jack's tribe. Say a few numbers, right?
Right, that's true.